thank you much. Thank you very much. Thanks for coming out. It's great to be back in Livermore. Just want to say a few pieces about my next selection. This is the Root Street number 3 by Johann Sebastian Bach. Bach wrote 4 lute suites. He also wrote 6 cello suites. It's this third lute suite. It's a little complicated. It's his fifth cello. He took his fifth cello suite and arranged it for the lute. For those of you who don't know what a lute is, it's a precursor to the guitar. Has a head that comes in at a 90-degree angle. The back is pear-shaped. It has about 1 million strings that they spend half their time tuning. but as it may, this Bach himself arranged this lute suite for the guitar and took the same notes. He changed the key to G minor. But it added some implied harmonies and some ornaments, and otherwise it's exactly the same notes. It's a longish piece. It's about 20 minutes. It consists of 6 Baroque dance movements, prelude followed by an allemande, courante in the French style, serenade, gavotte 1 and 2, very famous gavotte 1 and 2, and then an interlude G. This is one of the monuments of the classical guitar repertoire. Once again, lute suite number 3. By Johann Sebastian Bach. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
words about my next piece, Paganini Caprice number 24. This is a theme and variation type piece. Each variation is based on the harmonic progression of the theme, and each variation has its own personality. Each one is totally different. He creates an arc which culminates with a finale at the end. After this piece will be a very, very short break, maybe just 5 or 10 minutes or so, and then we'll continue with the second half. Once again, this is Caprice number 24 by Paganini. Thank you.